I think in general, the approach that you're going to take to most of these degenerative spinal conditions is you're going to opt for conservative management first, always. The cases where you do steer somebody towards surgery would be if you're worried about them, if their spinal cord's in jeopardy, or if their pain is unremitting and nothing else is working, it may be appropriate to forego conservative management. But in general, the default is going to be conservative management.